Say hello to Zoe, people. He comes to check out what I'm doing. That's Zoe. He was a rescue dog from Best Friends. Super neat little dog. We have a lot of fun, huh, Zoe? Huh, Zoe? Huh? Zoe, yes. Yeah, Zoe. Okay. So here it is. I've got it. This side's all welded in. And I about got it ground down. And yeah, it's coming along. All right, got all the inside welded up. Now I'm gonna finish this part out here. Got to put a plate, a piece here, and then grind it and tack the cab mount. So let's get after it. Okay, got my piece here. I'm gonna take my measurements kind of off of this. This is the piece I cut out. Might be time for a new one of those. Just when I say I need a new pair, they start cutting good. Okay, I'm gonna go work this a little bit. I'll bring you back. Thank you. All right, I don't know if you can see back in there, but right here, I want to pull this out. So I take this bolt. Let's see if I can get you up there. That's not working like I wanted. Let's try this. There we go. That got it. Oh, got a little warm. Got a little warm. Okay, so there it is. I guess my daddy raised a grinder, not a welder. But there it is. At least that part of it. Starting to put it, the pieces back together. Looks good. Okay, that's pretty much the floor repaired. And the kick panel on the driver's side and the A-pillar are all welded in. We've got all the body repaired. All the holes are filled. Same thing over here. I'm gonna fix that after I take the cab off. But there it is. All ready to be seam sealed.